Today is day 4 here in Prague and I'm heading to Pilsen. That's right, Pilsner beer. Today I'm in Pilsen. This is where the Pilsner beer originated in 1842, and I'm about to take a tour of the brewery. I swear I can feel beer in the air. That's because the brewery is right over there. Alright, I'm finally here, just got my ticket, which gives me admission to an 80-minute tour of the brewery facility. And as I'm waiting in front of the visitor center over there, I went and checked out the souvenir store, which is very nice. They have lots of great stuff there. And of course, I couldn't leave without getting myself an original Pilsner half a liter mug. Great souvenir from Pilsner Brewery.
Throughout the Czech Republic and later to Europe and later to the United States as well. So first, of course, with the horse carriages and later also with the trains and cars, automobiles, camions.
Welcome to Pilsen. Welcome to the city where the world-famous Pilsner Urquell beer began over 170 years ago. It started in the early 19th century, when the Bavarian beer style using new bottom fermentation became popular. Not wanting to be left behind, the Pilsenburgers and 250 families with brewing rights decided in 1839 to build a brewery to produce high-quality beer. The people of Pilsen invited Bavarian brewer Josef Grohl to help them at the new brewery. With his skills, new technology and local ingredients, the brewery made a new beer type. Its quality exceeded all expectations. The first golden lager was introduced in October 1842. The beer quickly became famous in Prague and neighboring countries. This and the nectar from Pilsen led to a completely new beer type known as Pils, Pilsner or Pilsener. Pilsner is one of the most popular beer types in the world today and inspires over two-thirds of beer brands. What makes Pilsner Urquell beer so unique? It's brewed with the very best Czech ingredients. Soft water from the brewery's own wells, top quality Czech barley to produce Pilsner malt, and Sars hops. Since production began, the original brewing process has been used, despite being costly, complicated and time-consuming. But this means Pilsner Urquell beer achieves its characteristic bitter caramel flavour, golden colour and thick creamy white head. Because of its uniqueness, lager from Pilsen spread quickly around the world. It was supplied to the Imperial Court in Vienna and from 1873 was exported to America. The beer has won many awards and also celebrated success at World Expo events in Paris and Brussels. Today, we export Pilsner Urquell to over 50 countries. To maintain our high quality, we train staff in our pubs and organize contests to find the best bartenders. Pilsen pubs abroad are icons of Czech beer culture, offering patrons the ultimate beer experience. Pilsner Urquell and Czech national pride are inseparable. Pilsner Urquell has sponsored heritage restoration and supported community projects and sporting events. We've always taken advantage of modern technology, but the process to brew Pilsner Urquell has stayed the same. This is the Pilsen tradition appreciated the world over. After all, we've been creating this Czech legend since 1842. May God bless you with happiness.
Now the best part of the tour, unfiltered, unpasteurized beer. Thank you.
Ravi, cheers.
Cheers.
Like you can see, the beer is really unfiltered, unpasteurized. It's very healthy because it has lots of vitamin D. It's good for nails.
I'm out of filter.
Now that was a very good experience. The beer, by the way, tasted very different. It was very fresh, rejuvenating, because it was, you can't get more fresher beer than this, you know, right from the barrel. And now I'm hungry, guys. Now I am so hungry. The good thing is that they have their own restaurant right here, and they said it's the biggest restaurant in Czech Republic, like for 600 people. So I'm gonna go get some Czech food now. And if you are in Czech Republic, specifically in Prague, you must visit this place. By the way, this place is only 1 hour away, bus drive away from Prague. Very easy to get. One day trip. Amazing experience. Definitely check it out.